It was a desperate solution. In all, 3,400 men made these roof runs. With bitter irony, they were given the name of Biorobots. Acute radiation syndrome killed many firemen immediately after the accident. Senior officers were therefore well aware that such radiation could kill in under an hour. In theory, trips were timed to limit each biorobot to the very substantial dose of 20 Rentgens. Some soldiers got it in under a minute.